What is going on, guys? This is Big Country here, bringing you another video today. Today we are playing some Tranzit Zombies on BO2. We just wanted to play around, see what we could do. It's actually Tranzit Survival. It's not the one where you ride the bus around, but we just wanted to stick around and see what all we could do around the bus barn. We started off slow. Well, actually, I think we started off pretty fast. We hurried up, went through the door, and just hurried up and get out. I think that's what we tried to do. But hopefully the last few videos were a success. I'm still on that recording grind, so hopefully everything will be good. I did two or three of them yesterday, so I'll be finishing up the other two or three today, and this is one of them. So, and this will be after the Modern Warfare series, or I think I may put it before. Yeah, this one will still go before, so y'all will be seeing this before the new Modern Warfare series. We usually have a plan, and we just cycle through the doors. There, I'm just trying to get as much points as I can, but I keep on rebuilding the barrier and knifing them. And then that didn't work out too well, so they all came in. I try to maximize my points for when we got out. That's why I still have the pistol. He hurried up and went and got the MK like a retard for some reason, but like I told y'all, he don't know how to play worth a dang. And then I'm debating on going through the door, and then we finally go through. Just didn't have enough for the Remington, which sucked. But it is what it is. He looked out and hit the mystery box. Got a Chicon. And he got down like a retard because he went back inside. So I just let the doofus sit there. Usually on this map, I'm pretty sure everybody knows about it, but there's that one little spot right there beside the mystery box. If you go in between the crack, or not in between the crack, but off to the side where there's still a little bit of concrete, you can get back there to that back slab of concrete. So usually we'll go out there and hold a formation, and sometimes we'll last pretty good. Sometimes it won't work too well and the zombie will come through. But we wait till a higher round to go back through there. Now we just run around and everything. There I accidentally hit the nuke, but I think it was the last zombie anyway, so that was pretty good. Finally got that Remington, and I believe I'll hit the mystery box up because I have enough points just to get rid of that pistol. But I think I changed my mind or something. But guys, but if we reach that goal of 200, y'all will experience the commentary live and with my friend, and you'll be able to hear what we're talking about. Sometimes we go off talking about random stuff, and you'll be able to hear that and all the jokes we come up with, but that'll only happen if we reach our goal of 200 subscribers. It's either 200 or 250. Like I said, I can't remember, but I know it's in that 200 range. But if we do that, then y'all will be able to experience the live commentary with me and my friend, or just me, however, because I know y'all can hear like some kind of background noise. So I'm trying to fix that the best I can, but sometimes it doesn't work the way you want it to. I wish it could work out. There I accidentally traded out the Remington, but I forgot I had that MP7, my bad. About round 8 or so, we get back there, just that because we don't have to run around as much. But soon this afternoon, there will be non-stop Call of Duty Remastered. And I went and played that first mission and tried to get the hang of the flashbang door. So hopefully I got that pretty good. If not, then don't shoot me. I haven't played it in so long, and then that was the first time I played it, and that I can't even remember probably when it first came out. But there'll be a campaign on it, and then I don't think they're going to reveal multiplayer until Infinite Warfare comes out, so we have to wait a little bit. Hopefully they put bots on there like the other games, that way I can play and have a good video, or else it'll just be like a 1v1 quick scope on shipment or something, or shipyard. I can't remember the map now, but that is the smallest map ever in a Call of Duty, was that shipment or shipyard map. It was smaller than Rust and Dome, all of them. So hopefully they'll put the ability of bots on here, which I really hope that they do. That way I can experience more of the maps. And then that way, if it's 1v1, the map ain't so freaking big. And there, he lucked down on a hammer, which was just incredible. And I think one time I lucked out on a ray gun, so hopefully later on I'll be getting that ray gun. Because the game before, I had gotten a RPD and a hammer, and then we played another game and I got a hammer and a ray gun. So this game, he lucked out and got the hammer first, which was pretty good, because the last couple games he didn't have it with him. But I try to do my best at training, then he walks off like that and he carries some of the zombies with him. There he could have trained, but he didn't. But either way, it worked out. What else is coming for you guys? Oh, my friend that I told y'all I couldn't beat at Madden. We had a good few competitions yesterday with that. So there'll be some Madden 16 videos out there. I'm going to hopefully soon go get Madden 17 along with the Xbox One. That way I can play Forza Horizon, because I love their racing games. And it is incredible. So hopefully soon I'll be getting that and an Xbox One for you guys. But I did end up beating him. I beat him the first game by a touchdown at the end of the fourth quarter. Which right at the last second he intercepted it, and I thought he was going to win, but where he was like in the center of the field or offset to the right when he intercepted it, so my guys were able to come and tackle him. That way he couldn't advance, which was good. And then we played another one, and that one went into double overtime, so y'all will see that. And I split it up into two halves, so first half and the second half, that way provide more videos for you guys. There, I don't know what that noise was. We could not figure it out, and I can't remember if something happened on his screen. I wasn't looking, but I don't know what that noise was. Usually that's the sound of the mystery box going away, but it didn't, because it stays in that one spot the whole game, unless you are on the regular Tranzit and then it moves. But this one ain't it. The mystery box just wasn't working out for me. With 6 bullets left, had to come refill MP5 ammo. But usually we like to go back and play the older zombies. So on Black Ops 2, I got a World at War zombies coming to you. That one, I think we did decent. We didn't do too great, but it went good. And hopefully soon that Modern Warfare gameplay will be coming out for you guys. That way y'all can experience it firsthand. And then in a couple weeks, that's about 3 or 4 weeks, Infinite Warfare comes out, and I'll be going, getting that at midnight for you guys, and then it'll be good. And I got another friend, he got it, so maybe soon me and him can do a video at his college or something, because he went off to college about 2-3 months ago. So maybe me and him will make a video or something. If I can find good enough internet. Hopefully soon I can get good enough internet before I go to college. But it don't look too promising right now. Which I wish it did, then I'd be playing the mess out of it. But it's just not working that way, guys. I hate it. I hate it, I hate it, I hate it. Everybody in the family hates it. Including my girlfriend. But she don't have any internet at her house, so whatever I got, she's happy with. She's over there nodding her head. But I also got a gameplay with me and her playing. She did pretty good. She lucked out and got 7 kills the whole game, which was pretty good for her, for it being her first time and everything. So she did real good. But of course, I played like I played. I helped her a few times and got killed a couple times, but it is what it is. I was doing everything I could to help her and help her shoot them, but sometimes she'd hit the wrong button and she'd throw a grenade or something, and then there he looks out with a ray gun, and I had forgot before I got a ray gun, and I'm sitting there like, yeah, man, I got a ray gun too, because he said something about getting it, and I was like, yeah, I got one earlier. So that's why I pulled mine out. Now he's rocking the hammer with a ray gun. I'm rocking that MTAR with a ray gun. I like the MTAR on zombies because it shoots a little bit faster. But the thing is that the ammo in it is so low. Like, you only get almost 300 rounds, which ain't enough for zombies in higher rounds, which I wish it would be, because that gun is just super good. Here, some of the times he ain't paying attention because he was on his phone. Like I told you, he just wanders off whenever he plays. Sometimes he don't even play, which is just downright ridiculous, but it is what it is, and he lucks out, and I think he screws up later on in the video. But we usually sit here and rock this spot for a good bit. I mean, there's really nowhere else for us to go unless we wanted to run around. Here, we lucked out on max ammo. About to go get it, and that zombie came out, so I was like, get it. Try to waste as much ammo as I could to get it. Hurried up and reload. Good thing those two zombies weren't close. Hurry up and shoot into them. Just get them out of the way. And I still try to get that hammer or RPD, and boom, I got that hammer. So both of us were rocking the hammer and ray gun. And his stupid self got down. He tried to knife him at this high, but oh well. But we come back, rock this spot. Usually one of us will get, we'll go crouch, and the other one will stay standing. That way, one of us can shoot a mag, and then while the other one's reloading, the other person can shoot his mag, and then we'll alternate. But we weren't too much in sync on this one, so we started messing up a little bit. But overall, we did pretty decent at round. Already at round 10, we lasted pretty good with a good amount of points to keep on hitting the mystery box if we need to. Hit there, I'm just making sure no zombies get by, or if he's running out of ammo, then I can say, or he can say, I'm out, and then I start shooting, or if we got a straggler like that. But we did our best at what we could. We just stayed in formation, shot into them. We do burst, because if you do it all the way, then you miss some. Every once in a while, we would do solid fire, but that's because there were so many. And he accidentally threw the grenade in the lava, which automatically like cancels it out or whatever. But we did the best that we could. And so I could do one with my girlfriend. She's over here saying she wants one, so I could do that one. But there's no telling how long we'll last. But we'll have a good video. I wish I could record our voice. That way you could hear screaming and hollering everything. But hopefully we can reach that goal pretty soon. That way you can hear us talking and our reactions and her reactions to playing the game for her first time. But she's over there grinning. She's getting antsy now. But there'll be a lot of videos uploaded this weekend, hopefully by this afternoon, which will be Sunday afternoon, maybe early Monday morning, depending on how late I stay up. But it'll be thumbnails and uploading. Hopefully, when I go to upload them, they'll be fast. I really hope so. There's going to be two Rocket League videos coming up today, two zombies, a multiplayer with my girlfriend, and no, there's three zombies going up, my bad. There's the Nuketown that went up, then there's this one, and then the World at War that's coming next. So, we'll be pretty set on zombies, and then after the Modern Warfare series, I'll put the Madden videos up of me and my friend that I can't beat. I'll do Madden. We did an MLB The Show. I beat him 5-2, I believe. So that was a good game. I'll be putting that one up there. I just got to talk over it. And then we had another Madden video. It went into double overtime, and he won it. And I was so mad because come the beginning of double overtime, I thought it should have been my ball, but it gave it back to him. So he ended up scoring because I was just getting so mad and I wasn't concentrating or staying focused. So he came back and won that one. But there was nothing else I could do. I wish I could have came back and won it, but I didn't. I really, really wanted to. I came close, and then I wasn't paying attention to the fourth and goal because I still thought I had to get a first down, like right there at the 4 or 3 yard line. So that's what I was trying to do. Sorry, the mic. But that's what I was trying to do, and then I tried to do a triple option to the left, and that did not work with a squat. But I did my best, and I was satisfied with how I played the other day. But he is pretty good. He said he was off yesterday, but I don't think he was because he was still playing pretty good. I was playing better than I normally do against him, which I was happy with that. But he showed me like how to change your playbooks and everything, which I really didn't know how to do that, but he showed me, which was a good thing. So now I know how to do that. Maybe I can go back and do a franchise for you guys, but I don't know how well that would work out. There, I messed up trying to go get that nuke and got down. But thank goodness both of us had a ray gun, so we did pretty good. He finally found a hole and came out and got that nuke, so that was good. That was our first mess up, but thank goodness it wasn't a very costly one. Because we're still around 12, and as y'all can see, this video went for a good bit. It's about a 40-minute video, so y'all will really see how far we went. Here we're both about to run out of ammo, so we're just like, man, we need a max ammo. So I try to shoot mine out, that way he can save his. And then right here at 19 bullets, we're just picking up stragglers. He's got more ammo than I do, but I was going to shoot mine out the best, as much as I could. But I don't think I did, so I just hit the mystery box because we weren't coming close to a max ammo anytime soon. And good thing we had enough points to just hit it off. Here, I told him to save a zombie. That way we could hit the mystery box. There, he got a dual-wheel 5.7, which was stupid, but it is what it is. And we didn't stay because then the next round did start, but I was telling him that we needed to hold off and save a zombie. That way we could go and get another hammer or an RPD or something like that. Because this shotgun and a 5.7 wasn't going to cut it at round 13. But we ended up getting it to work out. There, we get back in our formation. One goes back and reloads. The other one comes up and crouches. That way, the accuracy is a little bit better also. Excuse me. But guys, I just need ideas on games to play, and I finally got into a clan on Clash of Clans, so hopefully soon I can be putting up some mobile games, including Balloon Tower Defense. I'll do challenges like hard or advanced or something like that. And some I'll fail, some I'll succeed. It just depends on how good I am at the map, or how good the, or really which direction the balloons come from. Because if it comes in one, or comes in two places, then sometimes I don't do too good on those, but other times I do. And if they go two different directions and then come back to one, I mess up on them a little bit too. But I do my best at it. I'd say I'm decent. I wouldn't say I'm pretty good, but I'm decent. Also got FIFA on there. I did have Need for Speed, but I had to do a stupid update, so that didn't work out too well. Ended up getting an EMP bomb. I still had an FAL. But I was like, well, we gotta save the zombie until we get a good gun. He lucked out, got the M8. So I don't know why he shot at him. I guess to get her attention. So I'm sitting there trying to hit the mystery box, and she comes after myself. Sniper, I think I kept it for a round. Tried a quick scope her, but it didn't work. And I was like, well, just forget it. I could probably last pretty good with a DSR. I didn't do too good with the DSR, but I did decent. This will be some sniping gameplay on zombies. So it's like a 2-on-1. There I threw out an EMP. I don't think it hit anybody because I think it hit the lava. Right here, he's on his phone. I could tell because he ain't in the line of fire. Now he's off his phone, so he's back in. There, I have no idea what happened. I think it's like a two-shot kill on him. I was like, well, dang, the sniper ain't gonna be too good. And then there, we almost screwed up. Hurried up and got the nuke. Thank goodness the next round didn't start because we needed some new guns. So that's what we ended up doing. I think there was like two zombies left, but we'll have to see. There, I ended up with a hammer again, so I was satisfied. So he had to go back and see if he could get one. I don't think he did. He got the EMP grenades too. He almost got down there. Max ammo. I should have reloaded, but I didn't. Throwing out another EMP just to get rid of him. Here, I try to train him, I believe. Nah, I just try to get him up. Huh? And if y'all want to see any other DLC zombies, I got them. The only one I don't have is Origins. I do wish I had it because it's pretty fun. But here he ended up with a ballistic knife. I told him to just keep on hitting it until he got something. But there, I got down for some stupid reason. He had to come back. But we ended up doing pretty good. So about 25 minutes in, and it being a 40-minute video, we still got another good 20 minutes. So I can't even remember how far we last. I just knew it was a good one, or else I wouldn't have recorded it. But now I got an MTAR. He got down, and I'm back there in the hole. So hey now, dumb dog. But we did do pretty good, or else I wouldn't have recorded it. And so hopefully we can see what round we got to. I think we got to like 20 or something, maybe 23. But we lasted a good bit. So y'all will see how far we did last. Hopefully we lasted, it's about 20. Which I think we did, it was like 20, 23. So it was a good day to play zombies. Here, he's just rocking the ray gun because I don't think he got a good gun. We lucked out on a nuke. I tried to see if we can get him a new gun, but I don't think that happened. But we tried our best. Yeah, he goes out and tries to get one. He gets the inmate again. So he did good. He went back to try to get a hammer, ended up with 5.7. He has my same kind of look. He ended up with that sniper. I got another sniper, and I'm about out of ammo. So both of us had a sniper and a ray gun here. Both of us were in a dodgy situation. All I had was a sniper. He had just a ray gun, and he was down. I just wanted to get that max ammo that way. That way I could at least do something with it. But we did get back from it. He's still down. Try to get all those zombies away from him. He gets back up, and we get back just to finish the round, I believe. Save that one zombie. Yeah, there's two of them left. There, I have no idea what we were trying to shoot at. I don't know if they were coming or what, but we were doing our best. Because both of us had a sniper and a ray gun. I'm trying to shoot him low body, turn him into crawlers, but it didn't work out too good. We lucked out on another max ammo, which would have been helpful when we had our hammers, but it didn't work out that way. Here, we just try to go get a new gun because we're like, we can't deal with these dang snipers anymore. There, we just try to get rid of a couple that way. They ain't following us everywhere. I tried to make a crawler, which it really didn't do too much. He ends up with executioner. There, I got a grenade launcher. I was like, I ain't keeping this. Ended up with the SMR. I said no, because it's still a semi. Because y'all know on them high rounds, a semi ain't going to do nothing, especially a dang ballistic knife. He's just sitting there training them. And I came one off the ray gun Mark II. And I was so mad because it happened like three or four times. So I was one off again. I was like, why ain't it giving it to me? And then there I was one off a hammer, which would have been great at this point. Here I'm just trying to cycle through and get a hammer or some kind of LMG. I mean, I had the points for it, so why not go for it? And then there we go, we finally got the hammer. He comes up with a ballistic knife, which ain't gonna do nothing. And then, boom, we're back in action with our hammer. So now we can go back to our spot and just hit it hard. There, we really about messed up there. I was like, we'll just try to knife him and save our ammo, and we tried. And I didn't want to risk getting down, so I just had to shoot him. Coming up on round 17, we were just hoping to continue having the hammer and the ray gun and staying in this one spot. Here, we were just trying to see how high of a round we could get. We weren't doing it just to play. We were just trying to see how high we could get. So we were playing as strategized as we could get. So sitting here, shooting off into them, and staying back here in this corner, and that was about it. Hopefully, I was hoping that double points would have come up before that nuke did, but it didn't. I can't remember why we paused it, but we had to do something. So let's just sit here and wait. I think my mom was telling me something, and we were such at a good round, I didn't want to mess it up by talking. Again, I don't know why we had to pause it, but we did. I really do think it was because Mama came in or something and telling me about something. I can't remember now, but something that happened. And then afterwards, I think both of us went to the bathroom because we'd been playing for a good 30 minutes at that point. But it wasn't paused for longer than this. So, but guys, if y'all are liking the video so far, please hit that thumbs up button and leave a comment down below telling me how well you enjoyed the video. What videos you want to see next, if you want to see more zombies, more Rocket League, anything like that. But like I said, we still have the Modern Warfare series coming up. We have, we also did another cool Rocket League challenge. We used a cube and a hockey puck on hoops, so that was fun. I'll have both of those in the same game, and that way it'll look good. That way I won't have to make two separate videos. I'll just let y'all guys see it in one. That way it'll be two challenges in one, basically. But the cubes went better than we thought, and the puck went better than we thought. And on one of them, I came out having a slam dunk on with the puck and about missed it, which I'm glad I didn't, because that would have been super bad. But thank goodness I didn't miss it. I'm really glad I didn't miss it. Hold on 1 second, guys. Guys, I really don't know how long we had this thing paused, and I don't want to move forward in the thing, because then I can't come back to the point where we were. Let's see. I guess I can look at the time on the thing and come back. But oh, dang. We didn't even finish this one. So I've been sitting here talking for 30 minutes and we didn't even finish the damn thing. Yeah. Wait, no. There we go. There we go, guys. I thought we'd ended up pausing it, but the thing was messing up, but we did end up finishing it, which which was a good thing. About exited out of the voice recording software. Glad I didn't do that either, because that would have been another 40 minutes of talking. But I think we did go get something to drink and went to the bathroom or something, just had some kind of break. But I don't think it was a good idea, because soon I think we start messing up, or too many of them start coming. But right now we're at wave 17 on 37 minutes. We are doing a dang good job right about now. But they still don't beat the high score we had on Newtown. Me and my friend, we had wave 27 on Newtown, 27 or 28. But we did amazing on that, and we just haven't been able to have a good game to get back to that, which I wish we could, but it is what it is, and you get some and you miss some. But we got it good on that one. And we've missed some ever since then. Here, we're just waiting on the round to start. We paused it again for some reason. I have no idea. Let's see. That time we didn't pause it too long, which was good. Starting at round 18, we still had the plan of one staying crouched and the other one standing. So we did this strategy just about the whole game. That's how we usually last a good bit, is just staying back here, and when they get close, we just shoot into them. He accidentally got down because he was in front, and I hid behind him. That way that zombie couldn't hit me. And he just shoots in them with a ray gun. We have that one straggler. That's about the only bad thing about that spot, is sometimes you'll have the one that goes outside in the lava. There, I just try to luck up and get that nuke, and I finally did after getting down. But guys, thank y'all for supporting the video so far. Hopefully the last few videos, they went pretty good. Hopefully y'all enjoyed them, had fun watching them. I had fun playing them, so hopefully everything went good and everything was just the way y'all liked it. Nothing messed up on y'all's side of it, which hopefully nothing did. But if it did, please tell me and I can go back and try my best to try to fix it for the next time. But for right now, the videos look pretty good. It don't look like none of them messing up. If the voice is too high, just tell me. If the voice is too low, tell me. I can either turn it up, turn it down, whichever one y'all need me to do. And I'll be more than happy to do that. Here, we just got so red because the zombies kept on catching on fire. Whenever you shoot them on fire, they practically explode. So we were trying to avoid that as much as possible and still kill them. Here, we try to go back and hit the mystery box because I'm about out of ammo. We're sitting here talking, trying to think of what to do. But soon, as y'all can see, close to the time of the video, I think this is where we end up starting to mess up. Because there's a couple more right there. We still had those two, and I guess I just didn't end up with a good mystery box gun, which I wish I did. But what would make this map so much better is on survival is if you had all the perks and a pack-a-punch gun, then there's no telling how long someone could last on this map. I want to go back and look and see if someone did a mod on this map to where you can do that, where you have Juggernog, Speed Cola, Double Tap, everything like that, along with the pack-a-punch. And if someone did that, then this map just got like 100 times easier, because there'd be no stopping you basically if you get in that one area with a pack-a-punch gun. And it don't matter if it's a semi-auto or what, but you will last a long time. Here we're just still trying to luck out and get a good gun. With like 25,000 now down to 14,000 points, we were trying to do our best. I'm just starting shooting, getting a little mad. I was one spin off of an RPD, two spins off of a hammer. I got an executioner. Still wasn't happy. One off another ray gun, which I don't think you can have dual ray guns. If I did, then the ammo would be the same in each one. Still kept on getting that stupid sniper, which got aggravating after a while. There, ended up with a 5.7. But it just wasn't working out on the roll for me. And then, again, keep on getting a Type 95 Executioner and a 5.7. And then a Python, which is the same as a 44. Lucked out with a RPD. So we were rolling business now. So hopefully, well, just by looking at the video, we didn't last much longer. But we still had a good set of guns. I think we messed up by going into that building, which then again was a really bad idea on our part. Because I think I get down right about in here because I'm just trying to knife them. I can't remember how we got down on this one, but it was something stupid. Yep, there's the first stupid move. And for some reason the shots weren't killing him, or I was off. I think I was off. But yeah, as he comes to revive me, then I get down. And the stupid controller was working right, but I think right here at the beginning of the 19th round, we got down. Because it's just about the same time that the video will end, in about 40 seconds, about 49 seconds, probably. So we just sit here and wait and wait and wait, and we are one round off of round 20. I think that was the first time I ever had the RPD on this map, so I was seeing how it would work. It was still an LMG, which was good for me. There, just try to throw a couple grenades, because I know there's about to be a lot of zombies. Just chunking grenades, hoping to kill some of them. He gets down, try to go to revive him. There's just too many zombies coming. here, I'm trying to revive him, and it wouldn't let me. And then it finally did, and then boom, 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 down. So, guys, if you liked the video, please like, subscribe, and comment below for more videos. Thank you. Goodbye.